Barton on the left wing, back to the right to Richardson, down low Maimon. On the block, goes up, ball knocked away, gets it back, puts it up and in. Now he turns the other way, goes across the lane, and swings it out to McCray on the left side, and he hits a three. Stokes fires it back out front, Barton, he'll fire a three, and he hits. Tennessee leads, and here's a steal. Canada comes in with a steal, goes in, and his shot's blocked out of bounds by Armani Moore. 12-4 Tennessee, and Stokes misses the second. Rebound loose on the floor, and it's saved as Stokes comes out of there with it. The fire out front, and a three-pointer good by Barton. Pass goes to Stokes, cross the lane. Maimon layup good. Under 10 minutes to go in the half. Here's a steal by Darius Thompson. Thompson goes in against Shamsuddin, lays it up and in. He needs that. After the timeout, here's the Stokes. Baseline fake, goes up with a left-handed score. Trey pulls up, fires long range, and hits. I didn't come out on him. He made him pay. Oh, there's a great alley-oop McCray to Thompson. Got to the basket, and Thompson slams on a perfect pass. Music is to Reese. Now down low Stokes. Stokes turns, puts it up, and good, and he's fouled. Kicks it over to Thompson. He's going to launch a three, and it's short. Rebound inside. Stokes gets it and puts it up and in. Tennessee in front court attacking with 2.5 minutes to go. Thompson shoves the pass to Stokes, who lays it up and in. McCray pulls up long-range three. No good. Stokes rebounds at the buzzer and scores. Count it. The offensive putback, Jarnell Stokes, got position down low. Barton comes off a curl, turns and fires and drills a three-point shot. Stokes catches on the left block, throws it across the lane. Maimon catches and lays it up and in. Shamsuddin gets the rebound to Dentz and drives down the lane, and Richardson blocks his shot on the layup. And Jarnell Stokes collects the rebound.
Good pass.
Pass to Maimon down low, and he lays it up and in. Drops it low to Stokes, give and go. Richardson slams it with two hands.
Excellent play right there. Better get going.
Maimon makes a dribble, free throw line spins to the basket, lays it up and in. Wow. Barton on the inbounds to Stokes, back to Barton, and he nails it from the deep corner.
Wow, that was pure.
Splits the defense, goes top of the key. Richardson now drives the basket, layup good as Dixon Tatum fell down in the middle of the lane.
Josh.
Yep. The other end after the free throw. Mark gives to Richardson. He drives the other end and a layup. Making a move, gives it off to Stokes, and he's got an easy layup and a great assist. Here comes Tennessee in front court. And Jai gets down low on a good pass from Thompson. Monty Moore launches outside and hits a three. The Volunteers now have won 4 of their last 5. They spoil the senior night here at Auburn, Alabama, as Tennessee wins from start to finish. Final score tonight from Auburn Arena, Tennessee 82, Auburn 54.